Hi, how are you? I'll try this. It's raining, so before going to swim, I'll just try to do some cardio.
Work like a slave, live like a king, love like a god, die like a man. Work like a slave, live like a king, love like a, die like a, A new day, a new battle, gotta keep my head up, spread the message. There is a hope in this life and the future. Don't let the worries in this life torture your mind. Read Jeremiah 29:11. Yo, this is a blessing. Start reading the word and start confessing. It's a 180-degree turn to the straight and narrow life you should be living. Start singing this in your iTunes, Bluetooth thing. Go ahead, why fire, the why message. Blast that above your head to it. The boombox playing, the graffiti spinning, the b-boy thinking, why do you get behind it? So keep on keeping spinning. Or if we acapella, holla at you fellas, yo! I let you beatbox, blow out with my new era. Why? Cause I'm a capaholic. But remember, woo! But remember, yo! I'm a Christian, yeah, but don't with me. Every day, every night, don't with me. I'm living, forgiven. Need to change my life, need to stop sinning. Woo! God bless you, God loves you, God heal you, God protect you from the COVID virus, yo! Where we gonna go when we die? 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 Only Jesus can save our soul. Only Jesus can save our soul. Only Jesus can save our soul. Give us peace, happiness, and self-control. Yeah! Woo! God loves you. God heal you. God protect you from the COVID virus in Jesus' name. Woo! I proclaim righteousness to the wicked. Straight back through the crooked, pretty in my bed, from my toes to my head. I've been blessed with all spiritual gifts, and you descend with y'all. Woo! This is for Jesus. Ah! Woo! God bless you. God loves you. God heal you. God protect you from the COVID virus, yo. Alright, this one's our favorite. Wrote this for all the riders, especially skateboarders. Yeah, Malachi, God bless you. God bless us as we ride and play. Keep us safe from broken bone and wounds we pray. Keep our enemies far and your grace so near. Face all the battles in life, no fear. Keep me humble to pride as we ride, flip and ride and raise our hands up high. Glory to God, on my knees I pray. Hallelujah, yes, to our feet provide a day. A skateboarders, bikers, surfers, and riders. Get flipped, TikTok, we lean hip-hop. God bless all the volunteers, bastards, bring your warriors for a year. Keep my feet from slipping and my hands from sinning. Mind from breaking as we ride, we raise it. Praises to the Most High, yes, to our we praise it. Jesus Christ, Adonai, stay alive, we're living. Yo! Holy, I'm a Holy Spirit rider. Holy, I'm a Holy Ghost rider. Holy, I'm a victory rider. Rider, Kai rider. Ghost rider, yo. Holy, I'm a Holy Ghost rider. Holy, I'm a Holy Ghost rider. Holy, I'm a biscuit bag rider. Victory rider. Ghost master, yo. Woo! God bless you. God loves you. God heal you. God protect you from the COVID virus, yo! Woo! Alright, word to God. God bless you, man. Okay, let's plug the electric guitar. Hold on. right. Actually, I was about to swim, but it rained, so I was supposed to play later, but. So I'm in my swimming trunks. Okay, so yeah. Let's worship God.
Jesus. So one of the, I mean, the strings broke. E, B, G, D, E. So the E string broke, so we'll try to worship even if one of the strings were broken.
Thank you.
Heavenly Father, thank you for a beautiful day. Thank you, God, for our home, our family. We're all alive. Heavenly Father, we pray for our friends who are in the hospital right now, who are sick. We pray for healing, O God. We claim Isaiah 53, verse 5, that you were pierced, Lord Jesus. You were crushed for our iniquities. The punishment that brought us peace was upon you, and by your wounds we are healed. So we claim, O Lord, healing for the sick right now, God, in Jesus' name. Heal them, O God. And we pray for good doctors. If they're in the hospital, good doctors are going to treat them, bless them, not curse them, or make it worse. We pray that they will mitigate, not aggravate, whatever sickness they're going through. And Heavenly Father, we also pray for provision. It's the month end. Get tried the peligro. Usually, people are worried for the bills, how to pay it and all. Heavenly Father, we pray that you would provide for all our needs. Help us to accomplish this by any hand. Or we know that you would never leave us or forsake us, O God. We pray that you continue to provide for us while we work, O God, from home. And what else? So there, we claim also, O God, your word. And I'm not sure if that's Mark or Matthew. Yeah. Wait. Heaven and earth will pass away, but God's words will not pass away. I'm not sure if it's Matthew or Mark 13:31. So let's check that out. So anyway, whatever it is, Mark 13:31. Heaven and earth will pass away, but God's words will not pass away. So currently we're going through this pandemic, right? The virus thing. And so a lot of our heavens were destroyed. Career, you could find your heaven in your family, your home, your career, your income. And then it passed away, like, or your loved one passed away. Remember, Jesus said, heaven and earth will pass away, but God's words will not pass away. So pray for healing. Love whoever you're with right now, whether it's your parents, your spouse, your children, whoever you're working for. Thank God for that career. You got your source of income. And remember, everything will pass away, but God's words will not pass away. So hopefully, we're all going to survive this. Hi, Mike. We're all going to survive this pandemic. Stay alive. And, you know, love one another. Keep working. Don't give up. Stay together, okay? So yeah, for those who have their birthday, happy birthday. God bless you wherever you are. Stay at home, stay safe, and see you all soon. Love you, John Danny. Miss you. Mwah.